All right, mic test. What is up, everybody? You can't see my face, but you can hear my voice, hopefully. So, welcome to a series of videos that I'm going to be doing. This is going to be on Azumarill, the newest Pokemon in Pokemon Unite. I am giving it a test. There's no guarantee that I'm going to actually be able to use Azumarill. So, due to the fact that other people, I'm pretty sure, wants to use it as well. But this is going to be a series of matches where I'm either using Azumarill or going against Azumarill. So I'm going to try my best either using Azumarill, teaming up with Azumarill, or going against Azumarill. Excuse me. But I'm going to try my best to use it. I already have the items equipped on it. So let's see. I'm going to try to run jungle with Azumarill due to the fact that it's passive. Allows it to continue to crit. Try it out. They're going down to the bottom lane. So these are the items that I have on it right here. Muscle band maxed out. Scope lens. And weakness policy. Because it does lose health kind of easy. Based on my experience, I'm looking at XP because it's a slow Pokemon. Like, it's literally a slow Pokemon and needs immobility. But you can also, go with X Attack. It's also a good one. A Jet Button is also good. And maybe even Slow Smoke and Full Heal. But I'm going to go with XP because it helps me run quicker. You know what? I think for this one, I'm going to go with X Attack. I think it helps. It's passive, huge power, I believe is what it's called. Allows it to, it allows it to basically get a critical hit. Like 100% of the time it's going to critical hit any one single Pokemon. But it's never going to critical hit. Now this is by its moves that it uses on its own. It's not talking about like the ability from Scope Lens, because there have been some cases where it uses moves and it still gets a critical hit even on groups. It's just that if it's 101, it's dead. It's pretty much a guaranteed critical hit. It's always a critical hit when it's just 101. It has some of the worst fucking matchups that I've seen in this game so far. Got that AoE, I'm good. If you play League of Legends, Whirlpool is basically that little fire whirlwind from Mundo. Thank you. this is when that XP will come in handy. Since they got me running bottom lane, I figure more damage will be, because Crystal is going to be like my shield, so. Stick to the lanes, bro. That's my one complaint about Unite. People do not stick to their damn lanes. But I digress. Azumarill is not a Pokemon that can really hang on his own. He can hang on his own on one-on-one fights, but group fights, you're asking for trouble. As a jungle, he probably devastating as hell. Experience, y'all gonna have to bear with me. Like I tell you, I'm literally playing with randoms, and some people really don't know how to do too much roaming. It's not gonna push you over the line. I ain't going to need backup. You're all the way up here.
You're in trouble.
This ain't the Pokemon. That's like a buddy barrier or something. If I can get buddy barrier, I might be able to get somewhere. Depending on when it comes to being rushed down, it's not. first time running them in a match, so mid to late game is amazing, but you win. I mean, it's good enough, but not the way I was playing. I'm just going on damn points. I didn't get no badges, so I didn't do nothing special. What stats on them? 42, that's like average damage. A bit more damage taken.